Today, we are going to discuss estoppels and why they are so important in the commercial real estate industry. My name is Annie Mallow, and I'm a commercial real estate attorney at a top Boston firm. I have handled thousands of real estate transactions nationwide over the course of my career, and today, we're back in the big conference room. An estoppel is a key document that is rarely discussed but exceptionally important in any commercial transaction, which includes the purchase of a building that is leased. For example, if a buyer is buying an office building, there may be multiple companies leasing that office space from the seller. The buyer isn't just buying the dirt and building, he's purchasing those leases and the tenant's obligations under them. As a result, during the due diligence period, the buyer will want to review all of the existing leases for the building, and the buyer will want to review any potential new leases that the seller intends to enter into. The buyer will also want to require as many of the existing tenants as possible provide the buyer an estoppel for closing. An estoppel is a document signed by the existing tenant that confirms that the buyer has the complete lease, meaning no hidden amendments, that rent has been paid up and through the date of closing, whether or not the tenant is still owed any tenant improvement allowances from the seller, and that the seller is not in default as landlord under any of the existing leases. These are all potential issues that the buyer will be responsible for post-closing if not addressed earlier. Estoppels are essential in understanding the risks in buying a tenanted commercial property. If you have recommendations for topics you would like me to cover in future videos, add them in the comments below. I have managed deals throughout the country. If you have questions on your own transactions, feel free to reach out to me at anniemallow.com. Until next time, have a nice day.